I need one fucking kill, dude.
Yeah, I like using visors that have bullet holes in them, but in places that aren't impeding any of your vision, so it's kind of just cool.
Shows your battle wounds.
Aye.
Aye, matey.
Y'all are pretty gay, boy.
Let's dunk this bird. What was that even? I don't even...
It's Guy Fieri quote, dude.
Okay, now I want to die.
What? Now that's the tipping point for you.
Who says let's dunk this bird seriously on a TV?
Guy Fieri does, dude.
Where's Mammoth?
Wait, is that you running? Are you both inside?
Yeah.
Yeah, we're going up the stairs.
Wait, there's somebody behind us. Going to the left. Run far left. I'm following him now.
Is in the construction, yeah? I think I just saw his head.
No, he's already past us.
Oh, running left or right? Well, he ran right.
I'm killing him. I don't know. He's not dead.
Where is he, in the road?
Yeah, in the road. He's dead.
Christ almighty, dude. You said
he's
he was
just a bitch fighter. Yeah. To suppress the aching.
What the fuck? Where did he come out of, dude?
Where did he come out of? The way you described him, I thought he was heading into the construction.
Yeah, because he said heading left, dude. Bruh.
No, look, he was right behind us. I heard footsteps right behind us. I was like, what?
Sorry, I'm just yanking the backpack.
I put a full mag into him because I was blind firing. Or not blind firing, just kind of fucking shooting into a bush.
Yeah, he had nothing in his backpack. It's mine now.
Yeah, take it. Damn, son, put 60 rounds into him.
Where did Alex go?
Inside the garage.
Your light bulb. Your light bulb.
Yeah, you got me really confused there. You said heading left, so I was like, bruh.
Bruh.
I am confusion.
Did you lose any body parts or?
No.
Alright.
Yeah, I almost lost my stomach. And that would have been bad.
Wie Gucci, yeah?
Okay, I only brought 55 spare bullets, and that's my last mag, because I have to reload 55. It. It's fine, I have his gun, though.
Well, go take his ammo as well.
I did.
Okay. So you just lied to us, basically.
Does he have a good ammo, or is he shit?
PS, I think. It's the best, right? Yeah, he was level 44, dude, and he was using PS.
Scav gun.
Stingy prick boy.
No, it's fully modded AKMS.
Where the hell did Alex go?
He's up here. Or in here.
I need grenades. There's a grenade box in here. Hang on.
Please wait while I acquire explosives.
Go up with the tech load.
G-phone, you mean? Yeah.
Oh yeah, sorry. Yeah. And then I can use my pocket pussy.
Let's get this welfare check.
Actually, I can't use my pocket pussy because I've got a second gun.
Scav just called someone out.
Far left.
Ooh, might be Scav Bows. Yep.
Hell yeah, bro!
It might be Scav Bows.
Up top?
Ah!
Oh shit, he's right next to us. Oh, no eyes.
What the fuck is...
Oh no!
Got him.
Got one. Wood?
Woo! It was me.
Not me.
Yeah, it's me.
No, to go find Scappas, I'm gonna go APC hole, okay?
Okay.
I'm gonna go Jacob.
I'm just gonna stay at big window. Up on my trusty rafter. Might pull out the pocket pussy soon.
Oh. Fires?
Yeah, is that the hole in the wall?
Hole in the wall is in.
Hole in the floor.
Okay, okay. Are you fighting him or
no,
somebody else?
No, no, shh.
I'm above brutal right now.
There's enemy. There's people fighting in Oli.
Okay. I think I'm close to you, Alex. Was that your flashlight?
Yeah. Yeah, I think that's... I'm pretty sure that's Oli. Where the RPK is. Or in the garage.
Oh, guy just came out of Kiba. He's out into Brutal.
I'm at the jump spot here, Alex. I'm above hole in the wall, or hole in the ground.
Are you Papa John's? Yeah,
yeah, yeah. Okay, yeah.
Got a player.
Getting ready to dome you there, dude.
I killed
wood. Below us?
I think I'm on wood.
But you weren't moving, right?
I did move slightly.
A player was in Kiba, by the way.
Okay. Geared?
No, he only had a shotgun, but he looked like he
had... And that was you.
Fuck! Let me reload my fucking mag, please.
It's below us, yeah?
Yeah.
I wanna go check out the escalator.
I'm pretty sure he's dead by now.
With the people that fought it might still be here. Yeah.
Because Killer doesn't usually
doesn't patrol there, I don't think.
Unless he does, and he gets pissed off and goes there. I think the player I killed was doing the same quest, Matt. This was getting the last customs, isn't it?
Yeah, it's customs.
Coming over APC hole. What's popping, my gravy babies? I think I killed a player scavenging a PMC. In the mid. I'm gonna go make sure no one steals my shit.
Fuck off, Scott, please. Are you
pressed? Hit.
Me. I shot a scav in the head and he didn't die. So I'm just gonna let him live.
Sounds reasonable. I wanna go back to big window.
I wanna loot my guy at brutal so I don't have to guard him.
Oh.
Yeah, he's still there. Do you wanna go hunt him down?
Yeah, yeah. Cause I heard silent shots as well.
I'm waiting at the top. Yeah. Oh, they're still down there.
Lots of silent.
Are you running?
No, I'm not.
Suppress shot at brutal.
Yeah, maybe.
They're in the techno store right now.
Techno.
The one below the ramp.
Okay. Sprinting.
They're coming up my ramp right here.
Are you at big window?
No, I'm right by them.
Once the cav peek me.
They're at tech led, they're moving towards big window. I just missed them, dude. I was hiding behind a plant, but they're... One was like a meter beside me.
I'm heading into Jacobs.
I should see them now if they come to big window.
Yeah, they're running off to big window now. They're coming to your APC hole right now. One of them is, at least. No, he's not. I flunked my shot so hard, dude.
Hopefully they come to big window, because I'm lying prone here, ready.
Whereabouts at big window are you at?
I'm not at big window, I'm at the... Middle escalator is lying prone.
They ran off to the right where the food joints are. It's two heavily geared players.
Please come to big window. Where are you, Alex?
I'm at the wall behind the plant pot and the ramp. Like, they ran right, they ran like within a meter of me.
Okay. So you're at the tech light one, not the...
Yeah,
I know where you are. I think they know where you are now. So I'm gonna go to Jacobs and then flank around and go towards G-Phone.
Yeah, I see you, I'm near you, hello.
Oh, see, okay.
I was holding here in case they went to big window so I could prone under the blue tarp fencing. How thick are we talking, Alec?
Like, as thick as it gets.
Please go.
Fast MT face shield.
Big window! Two, big window!
On top or no?
No, in the literally at big window.
Got one. One's dead. You've got one more to deal with.
I'm gonna go into Papillon.
Myself. I don't know if I seen two at big window or not. I think it was only one at big window. Was he wearing a fast MT and four?
Yeah.
That's the guy I seen.
I see.
Wood?
Me.
Oh, I'm dead. Fuck. He's at big window. He is at big window.
Yeah, I'll get him in a second. Did I dome him?
I don't know. I couldn't hear.
That was stupid of me.
Whereabouts at big window is he?
Like in big window. I might have killed him. I don't know. No, he's still alive. Now he's dead.
Yeah, I saw that. I saw him flick to the side. He's dead.
It was moving two only.
I'm moving up. You should see me now. Moving up to the window. Pushing. One dead. Two dead. Yeah, we're clear. We're good. Let me just gamma that helmet instantly. Fusion pawns killed by me. Level 43, tactic.
This is called Saint Papa John. Bird has been dunked.
Reporting, reporting. Papa John's has been dunked.
I took one for the team, right? You guys are happy.
Yeah. You're good. We'll hide your stuff.
Do you know where I died?
No, but we'll have. But did you die in one of the food joints?
Yeah, the very last one towards Jifu.
All the way back there.
Yeah.
Damn.
How'd you
get there,
dude?
Far. It's not that.
Yeah, no, it's not that. Damn.
Yeah, but he was just staring at me the whole time. He was just ready to shoot at that window.
The first guy had no idea. I was sitting underneath the blue tarping, and they could, and he looked down and he couldn't see me, and then he just gets wiped across the floor. Oh, he has a Digita helmet in his backpack.
Is Aquamari water, is that used for anything? Or
it's used for trade.
Yeah.
I just found out.
Oh, you had BS bullets loaded in your yoinkers.
I'm gonna take this water and drink it real quick, please.
I had BP in my mags if you want to keep
them. Oh, this guy's M4 was... Wait, is this what I think it is? Please, God, don't tell me. Oh my God. My guy had an ADAR. Good thing I have an MUR1S upper.
More suppressed impacts towards Goshan.
You want to just go hide his shit and dip?
Yeah.
Let's go do it.
What the fuck, dude?
What?
Oh, what?
What? What's wrong with my body?
Oops.
Let me screech. There we go.
Post it into general.
That is a masterpiece. Where do I get?
The AKMS is from the dude, right?
Yeah, the dude I killed him.
There we go. Look in general. I'll be there in a second.
Can I take your order, please? Oh, dude, look at my brains all over the wall.
I know, it's great. Ooh, a dump Gen 4. Is it yours, Alec?
No. Can take it if you want it.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Let me check the durability. I'll just keep mine, actually. I'll just keep my old armor. Perfectly capable. Plus it goes well with the kiver. I just need to quickly see how many bullet holes are in this guy's fast MT. Oof, that's an oof. It's only one.
You hear that? Stop moving. Do you got contacts on?
No.
Yeah, that's why you don't hear it. That's stepping around on glass. Watch out the front.
I am.
I'll be waiting in the lobby, guys.
Yeah. He stopped, so I don't know if he heard us and is just waiting for us, or what's going on. Is it your ideas?
Yeah, I have the stamina. Yeah, I have the stamina. Mm-hmm. So I'll just dip.
Do you want to go out to the left or the right? Because this is where I heard him towards.
You can go out this way. And then straight out the front entrance. This bug is so annoying. Did the other guy have the old PK?
Mm-hmm.
Making sure.
Just go down here.
Hang on, something I need to check. Yeah, someone's already stolen all of this shit.
Just this fucking shotgun, right?
Yep, there's an AK dumped in. I don't even know why. We need to head to the tent, so let's just get the fuck out of here. Oof. You may have died, but you were a top dollar distraction. Oh my god, this guy
yes.
Had a few lasers on his ADAR. Yeah, the red and green. That guy should not have been such a dumbass with his RPK and the amount of lead.
Alright. The what? Fuck was that? Do not hit the grenades?
Yeah. If RPK man didn't fire like crazy and maybe had a suppressor on his gun, then we wouldn't have known about them coming up, and they might have stood a chance.
I would have known. Because they didn't fire up before they came up.
Yeah, but did you hear the guy with the RPK going ham?
Yeah. We would have heard that if it was suppressed as well, because it would have hit metal over the fucking place.
Oh yeah. But even then, it would have been a little bit harder.
Yeah. That it would have been.
They're having fun in there, aren't they? It was very unfortunate the map's bad, but we hit all your gear.
He's not here right now. Oh, yes.
Sorry,
okay.
I just came back. What did you say there?
Pretty unfortunate that you died, but we hit all your gear.
Yeah, no, I knew I was gonna die.
Why did you peek at me?
I jumped. I wanted to find out where he was, because fuck it.
I had no idea what this guy was thinking with this ADAR build, dude. He even has the most.
They had no idea where I was shooting them from.
They had no idea where I was shooting them from as well. The first guy shot himself as soon as I.
Yeah, because they weren't looking back to where they came from at all. Didn't expect anyone to be there.
They were barely even looking around. They only even.
I'll send you the clip from. From where they just passed me when they came up the stairs. That was pretty fucking dope.
Was it like Alien Isolation when the aliens passed?
Yeah, it's like beep 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 beep. Just went right past me to Tekla, and then was looting inside and I was like, don't fucking move.
I wanna play that game, but at the same time I don't.
Deadly Slob just got level 12 health.